things are not always going to go to plan. If things aren't going your way, then you need to be able to adapt on the fly. I think the most challenging part is having patience. You often run out of patience, especially when you're tired. I basically take a lot of inspiration from the little ones, and hopefully I can inspire them to do something with their lives as well.